That was a hard one.
Exactly what I was worried about.
Yep.
He walked right in
the beginning of the end.
And know what he set it up with? With the right straight to the body. And you saw Blitzkovic bringing his hands down, and then he lowered himself again, but hit high.
Another one.
And that's how he connected.
He's hurt.
Oh,
that is
the first time he
gets stopped.
Gaethje uppercut.
One of my favorite combinations, right up against right here.
Has him against the fence and he is in trouble. But Tishnot trying to hang on very early here.
Gaethje, yeah, they should start the fight.